Alrighty, and welcome back. We finished up Phantom Menace and Attack of the Clones, so now we're gonna do Revenge of the Sith, which was the first Star Wars movie I saw in the theaters back in 2005, which is cool. I had when I was a kid, I had this weird fascination of wanting to sit in the front of the movie theater for some reason. So I was way up front, you know, just neck craned, trying to watch the entire movie. I had vaguely seen the original trilogy before that, but I hadn't really seen episodes 1 or 2. So my brain was kind of filling in the details on its own as it went along. I really wish I wrote down what I thought the story leading up to episode 3 was, because I'm sure it was a very interesting fan sort of thing. Like, I distinctly remember thinking that Anakin Skywalker turned into Vader because he found an evil helmet. Oh, here we go. And we're flying. Oh, this was such a great sequence in the original LEGO Star Wars games. I wonder how they've redone it for this one.
Master, General Grievous' ship is directly ahead.
You guys are the best. I never thought I'd make it to retirement, but here I am.
He's eating his retirement cake. Jeez.
The Chancellor's signal is coming from the observation.
That's great. Media. Grievous is on social media.
R2, stay here and guide us. No need for another commotion.
Alright, here we go. Let's go.
Quiet enough, Master?
Alright, it's also been a week since I've played this, so
useless Jedi. You've arrived too late, and now you're...
Forgive me if I don't remember the controls.
He knows what he's doing.
Okay.
You shouldn't have doubted him, Master.
Snap that.
You fell right into our trap.
How do I... Okay.
No way you're getting past us.
Yeah, because that's gonna... Yeah. Oh, wait. Does it literally want me to do this? Oh, that's what it wants me to do. Okay. Never mind, the game was clearly telling me to push her to lift that thing. That's on me. Oh, sorry. Luckily they treat every beginning as its own little thing. So when I inevitably do forget the controls, it kind of reminds me. Okay, cool. That way? Oh, I see. Good job, R2. Oh, maybe I said before, but maybe I should play the episode 3 game at some point. The old PS2 one. I wonder if the GameCube port would be the better one to play. Not sure. Okay, I can move this, but to what end? Oh, to jump up over here. Okay, got it. Got it. Okay. I now understand.
We are close.
I spent a lot of time playing that game. Although, the problem maybe with playing... Dang it. I've died twice already. I think I died once the entire last stream. The problem with playing that old episode 3 game is that it has clips from the movies in it.
We don't have time for more distractions. We have to get to the Chancellor.
So I'm unsure if that would make... That's great. YouTube's copyright system go crazy.
Glad he came along now.
Oh, how are they gonna handle? That's why I keep wondering as I go through this game. It's how are they gonna handle all the dark stuff that happens? Because there's a very dark scene coming up.
You all right,
Count Dooku? I've been looking forward to this.
Christopher Lee was so good as Count Dooku. All right. Let's fight him again.
My powers have doubled since the last time we met, Count.
Good. Twice the price.
Double the fall.
Get help, you're no match for him. He's a Sith Lord.
Chancellor Palpatine, Sith Lords are our speciality.
Ah, they even got the weird pronunciation of specialty correct. I don't know why Ewan McGregor decided to say that word that way. I'm glad he did. It always sticks out when I watch the movie.
Your anger, there it is. Pay for what you did to me.
Gotcha.
Droids, these attend to our esteemed guests
here. Alright, let's take out the droids. I don't think the original Lego Star Wars game shied away from it, showing a lot of the darker stuff. So it's been interesting to see how this game does or has. Or it's completely rewritten certain scenes. I do like in, Oh, die. Okay. Much like how in Star Wars, the Clone Wars, they've kind of rewritten the droids to be kind of mindless office drones. I mean, there's a little bit of that in the movies, I guess, but not to the same extent, I don't think.
Do you need me to lend you a hand getting up
there? Don't rise to it, Anakin. Because of the
arm. Obi-Wan, don't make fun of Anakin for his disabilities.
You can always count on the count.
Did they just make as many puns as they could in the writer's room? And put them all in the game? I played a lot of Mario Party this week, so I'm real good on my bun tapping. Got him. I keep forgetting to block. I keep forgetting blocking's a thing. Oh, L2's block. No wonder I'm not doing it right. What does that even mean, robot? Okay, and this is in the fight. And...
Do it.
Oh. Okay, cool. They didn't rewrite that. Not this time. And they didn't knock out Obi-Wan either. Huh. What a cool intro sequence. Oh, I guess, yeah, they would have gave us a ship in here in Lego form. God, the writer, I would have loved to be in the writer's room for this. Boop.
You to be my personal representative on the Jedi Council.
The Council elects its own members. They'll never accept this.
I think they will. They need you.
Look how dark his hair is in this one.
More than you know.
Ooh, they're plotting.
Surely with Count Dooku gone, the war will now come to an end.
The Senate will vote to continue the war as long as Grievous is alive. Ah!
Oh, Anakin.
Aha. I've missed you, Padme.
Something wonderful has happened.
Oh, that's wonderful.
What are we gonna do?
Anakin!
I don't care if they know we're married.
Anakin!
That's a really good Ewan McGregor impression.
Our presence is required at the Jedi Council.
Alright, let's go. Out for the Count was the name of the mission. Alright.
Personally appointed to the Council by Palpatine. What an honor.
Of course, Master. It'll be interesting to see what all of you old Jedi get up to in there.
Huh. We aren't all as old as Yoda, you know. But with age comes wisdom, Anakin. Never forget it.
Alright, well,
I can't wait to finally put an end to this war.
One step at a time, Anakin.
Where are you headed?
To the temple.
Safe travels, friend.
Goodbye. Have we been to the temple yet? Oh yeah, we have. Have we? Maybe we have? I guess I don't know when we would have. This does look familiar though. Ah, cool, look at this. No, let me look at the statues once, real quick. Oh, I can't wait to explore all this. But right now we gotta do the missions, or this playthrough will take forever.
Shall we commence this meeting of the Jedi Council?
Yes.
You are on this council. But we do not grant you the rank of master.
It's unfair, it's outrageous.
How can you be on the council and not be a master?
Take a seat, young Skywalker.
The council wants you to report on all the chancellor's dealings.
Kid's stable. We want to know what
he's up to.
I understand.
We have surveyed all systems in the Republic, but have found no sign of General Grievous.
Hiding in the Outer Rim? Grievous is.
Master Kenobi should go.
Huh? I agree.
Aye.
What about the droid attack on the Wookiees?
Yoda will take a battalion of clones to reinforce the Wookiees on Kashyyyk. May the Force be with us all.
That is kind of his attitude in that movie.
What's our mission?
Master Yoda believes General Grievous is hiding somewhere in the Outer Rim. To locate General...
Grievous,
fly to the planet Utapau for now. There we can refuel and plan our search.
Copy that.
Maybe that's what I'm thinking. My Battlefront 2 playthrough. We've been to a Jedi Temple there a couple times. That might be what I'm thinking of.
I can get you where you need to be.
We gotta go to a North Landing Pad.
All set. Drive safely.
I'm just happy this doesn't have PS2 GameCube era loading times. That'd make this whole thing miserable. Not that those systems would be able to handle this, but, you know. What are the walkers called? The Republic walkers? It wasn't like ATST. It had its own name. Sorry, excuse me. Tuda power. Look at all these planets. Too. That haven't been explored at all. Okay, Tuda power. Pow City. Did I just leave Commander Cody behind? Meow, meow. Oh, I'm under the screen. Can I go over the screen? I'll test that next time. I love all the design of the prequel stuff. So imaginative. Hello, creepy guy. Whatever his name was, I just remember they had the real deep, like, wrinkles in their face, and that freaked me out as a kid.
Greetings, young Jedi.
I should like to use your city as a base, as I search nearby systems for General Grievous.
He is here. 10th level. Thousands of battle droids.
Call for backup.
Uh-huh. Uh-oh.
Before the armies of the Republic. Here. I am sending you to the Mustafar system in the Outer Rim. You will be safe there.
They all have one suitcase.
General Kenobi.
Your move.
You fool. I have been building your Jedi arts. I count to go.
Wasn't it imagining a Grievous Kenobi dance-off? That was special.
I think he's talking to you, sir.
Yes, I believe so.
What about just keep throwing at him? What's the possible disadvantage of doing that? Other than the fact that it doesn't do much damage. There we go. Ooh. Ah, go back. Got him.
Ah. I don't think so.
Also, if you've ever watched Star Wars Clone Wars, or Star Wars The Clone Wars, well, the 2D animated one made by the Samurai Jack team, do it. It explains Grievous' backstory so well. I'm not sure if it's canon or not. Oh, I need to be, Nope, how do I... Dang it. Oh, such characters. There we go. Oh. There we go. I knew there was some way to do that. Bluey. Pew, 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 pew. Okay, that does nothing. Oops. Okay. Oh, okay, knock him off the track. Oh, I lost where the triangle button was. I was trying to Mario Party claw it. But stop. Still not familiar with these controls at all. Hit me. Okay. That's cool. What does it want me to do here? Okay. Oh no, he's down two arms. I wonder what the pun name on this one's gonna be. Ah, this is fluid. They definitely up the combat. From the original games. I see. Okay. Clever. Did they ever use the lightsabers in that fashion in the movie? To climb up things? I know, you know, they obviously used them to cut holes in doors and such. I don't know I ever saw them use them as, almost like ice picks. Did he just cower? Aww. Maybe it would be more fun to... Oh, how do... How does Cody get up? Oh, okay. Was there a button I was supposed to press on up top? I'm thinking there might have been. No. Oh, literally right here. Okay. I'm paying attention. There we go. I can be the man with the gun. And... I keep messing up the timing. It's okay. Move faster. Okay, there we go. Okay, maybe not be Cody. Ah, clever. How do I do this? Not like that. Exactly not like that. Okay. Like a running technique, maybe? Maybe I have to get speed up on that? No. I'll just go this way. There we go. What buttons do you want me to push? Square? I'm pushing square. Come on, man. Was the mission so uncivilized? It is. That's great. Which I wonder when... Crap. I don't know why I keep thinking that button does something for me. When it clearly doesn't do a thing. Ah. Good thing this game is very forgiving with the deaths. Oh, did I kill Cody by accident? Whoops. Which, by the way, shouldn't Cody be helping a little more in the fight? I know he doesn't in the movie. Like, realistically, your general's in a fight. Okay, uh-huh. Okay. Ooh, the Magna Guards. They're cool. If I remember the behind the scenes, right, the Magna Guards were an original design for Grievous himself. And of course that got changed to be the design we know. But Lucas must have thought the design was so cool. And he made a whole other character for it. Oh. What does it want me to do? Oh, I see what it wants me to do. There we go. But if we're changing the way the fight is choreographed, how do we get out onto the landing platform? Well, you know, the step happens.
Need to draw Grievous out with some support and fire. Cody, can you call for reinforcements?
I should be able to get a signal out from that communications tower.
What's in here? Is this a secret? Did I find a secret?
Once I get to that communications tower, reinforcements will be on the way.
Cool. So let's get him in. Up, in, in, up, in. All right, let's go, Cody. Time's a wasting. Oh, this DDR style game. Got it.
All units come in. We need an LA-18 to provide supporting fire ASAP.
I was called a whack.
He means you, Kelly.
Oh, that's how you quick change. Okay, got it. Guess he wasn't paying attention to directions earlier. It's weird because as the fight goes on, he should actually be getting weaker. You know, having lost arms and such. But he remains just as strong throughout. Come on. Ah, that's how they rewrite it.
Your move.
His body what dances off the edge.
So uncivilized. Cool. Commander, contact your troops. Tell them to move to the higher levels.
Very good, sir.
Anakin, help me.
I like that his nightmare talk about IKEA furniture assembly.
Wanted to see me, Chancellor.
Yes.
How long is this gun cutting on, girl?
The council doesn't fully appreciate your talents.
I know there are things about the Force that they are not telling me.
Let me help.
Also, that he still has his teddy bear.
How do you know the ways of the Force?
My mentor taught me everything, even the nature of the dark side.
You know the dark side?
You have great wisdom, Anakin. Know the power of the dark side. Power to save Padme.
I'm going to turn you over to the Jedi Council.
Master, well, I'm going to go tell on you.
I just learned a terrible truth. Chancellor Palpatine is a Sith Lord.
A Sith
Lord, like the whisper.
You'll need my help if you're going to arrest him.
I sense a great deal of confusion in you, young Skywalker. Wait in the council chambers until we return.
Yes, master.
All right, those of you watching live, we're going to keep moving along. Those of you watching this later on YouTube, the stream happens every Tuesday, Thursday on Twitch, YouTube, and Facebook. Link in the description gets you to all those places. Next episode, we will continue on with episode 3. So, I'll see you in the future. Won't you please answer?